Hi friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to prepare anchovy fish fry. Ingredients we need: anchovy fish 1/2 kg,
leaves, shallots 3 to 4, 2 to 3 garlic, and a small piece of ginger. We will grind this and we'll make a paste of it. Black pepper powder 1/2 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, chili, here I have taken 1 teaspoon. You can take it more if you need more spicy. Salt according to your taste and oil for frying. I have put ginger, garlic, shallots, a little bit of curry leaves, red chili powder, black pepper powder, turmeric, and little bit of salt with little bit of water to make a paste. Here I have grinded all the ingredients and made a paste of it. Now we will add this paste in the clean fish. I have mixed it. I will keep this for 1/2 to 1 hour and then we will fry. So here I am adding the oil. Here I am doing shallow fry, you can do deep fry also.
Our fish fry is ready. Try this. Check my other videos.